modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Do you think the mechanist knows we're tampering with the beacon?
I've already added failsafes to ensure my location is secure and prevent any unintended commands the signal may issue. Unfortunately, one of that will help us determine the signal's source.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Finally, we have an advantage.
Perhaps, but it isn't quite that simple. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
All right, let's do it.
I'm uploading the location of the RoboBrain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance.
Thank you. like you could use a little pick-me-up. Am I right?
Who are you?
I'm Stash, your friendly traveling chems dealer. Don't mind the crew. They're just overprotective.
Two people? That's a pretty small crew.
Yep. There's Simon, loyal employee and customer, and his sister, Lexa. She's more disgruntled. Wants her brother off the chems. But enough about them. Let's get down to some business, shall we?
Let's see what you got.
Exactly what you need.
No funny business.
What are you guys doing out here?
Working. Gotta earn those calves, right? Jet don't pay for itself.
On the Commonwealth. It is I, the Mechanist. I come to warn you of a new scourge who stalks the innocent.
Think we're alone.
warn you of a new scourge. Stalk the innocent!
Got it.